to set loot push service message in Samsung Galaxy S10, open message app. You can open message app from home screen or from app screen. Swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. If you use default theme, tap Samsung folder and then tap message. Tap more setting or three dot icon and then select settings. Tap more settings and then select push message. Tap load push load push services and then select option you want, always, from or never. Default is from. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.